Hey everyone, and welcome back.
Gentlemen
to...
and ladies, fasten your seatbelts.
Skylanders and Matchmakers. Now, the reason I'm back here in this area is because I felt like wanting to do some more races.
Who's ready for some high octane thrills at Skylanders Raceway? You are!
And, this time I just realized I didn't touch my main cart, so my winged cruiser is already customized. But I'm gonna do some land races, just because I feel like it. Unlock. Okay, so apparently we're doing races. This time we have more to do. What I've been wanting to do was... Let me get a land card on. And I'm just gonna select yes. Let me view the blueprints. Oh. Grinding. That one actually makes it look cooler, but... That one increases the speed. And let me get this straight. If I fight all of these characters or just equip a random vehicle, I unlock more. So without further ado, let's confirm our cart and get into this. Wait for the loading screen to pass on. Don't worry, I'm gonna edit it. But once, hopefully in the next Skylanders games, they'll make the loading screens less... They'll make the loading screens more... less longer. Not too long. Like this one in the Superchargers, for example. Because in the first four games, the loading screen was a bit quicker. Now, I'm not really complaining, but...
Hey. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro!
And now my cart looks cooler than ever.
Ready. 3, 2, 1.
Just because I feel like I wanted to knock my cart. Teach you. But we're also gonna do a race for other races in my other character. Gosh.
I didn't mean it.
This is one of the hardest out of all the other speeds, but this is one of the coolest. I enjoy how it is. I can be top 10 of the best Skylanders race. This would be one of them, but overall I don't know how many there are. There are like 12 courses. And since there are that many, I can't even count words. What? This is basically...
Slapped.
Was that the bullet bill? That was bullet bill. Okay, we got a bullet bill. Now all we need is a crazy leak and a superstar. They're almost making it like Skylanders. Not Skylanders. I'm already playing Skylanders. They're this hard. Oh, take this one. My only complaint is that the items are an instant release. They don't give you the option to hold them or to just... They don't really give you an option to just choose or choose to actually use them or because they just use them right away. And I can't look back at this game. That's one of the problems. Oh, I can't! Oh my god!
Take this! Please, no more!
Wait, that was it? Okay, sir, that's okay. Let's choose the next track. This next one will be Cloud Factory. No, wait. Yeah, that. Okay, to the cart. Yeah, it's still this way, so confirm. I'm making it like a Mario Kart style. Just because I want to.
Smell that, racers? That's the air of competition here at the...
Ready. 3, 2, 1. Boom.
Oh, okay. off to a good start already. Off to a fine start. Mario Kart.
Oh yeah!
But we're on the second map? Okay. This is odd. That did a bunch of choose another track. And this time it's a man racing track. Because now we have the temple of Chompy Garden. But we still haven't continued the first... Oh, that's it. I put an air one on. And I took off my character for some reason. Confirm.
Racers to Chompy Garden!
The I guess Activision Bird made it a bit slower.
Ready.
Oh, three, my card is normal again.
One. Boom!
That was Fiesta. Goodbye. Whoever it is, the that would have bullet. That's a bullet. Bullet. Oh my gosh.
Lab 2!
I saw I put this on. I did put it on. How is it possible? There's no way. That could have happened. I got the both of them. Oh my God. Please. Stop. I got it. I am that almost no. Oh, the yeah, machine. That's how dare you. If that was the last lap, I would have been mad.
Final lap!
Okay. Almost enough for me to kill him. Okay, he's had a shame. Oh my gosh, he's dropping dynamite. Oh. Oh my gosh, Smash hit is almost similar to Gillis. And I thought Gillis was more annoying than him. Well, trigger happens. Wait, second. Okay, second. Wait, what? Okay. Choose one more. And that last one is the Golden Temple. Let's get a new cart. So I got a cart. View the blueprint. Maybe that. Let's see. And my design I chose. I hope it's a fine design. Because I don't want my cart to look bad. Or my boat, since we're on the last course.
Camera, action! Careen around the
center. So this is actually okay. I guess my design is okay.
Ready. 3, 2, 1. Boom.
Okay, so you can go underwater.
Take this.
This makes it easier to dodge getting attacked. Okay. Oh, I forgot I could... Where the heck am I? Okay, I'm right here. Gosh. This is... This is horrific. This is horrifically amazing. I don't know how my character is.
Ooh, hey!
Oh no. Boulders? No. Ouch. I just took a boulder to the face.
Oh yeah!
I shouldn't use the golden coin for this course. Maybe the next time I play. Okay, world. So that's what's gonna happen. Gilfrin couldn't even beat me. Where the boulders are rolling. Giant golden queen is probably just a stunt, or maybe even an obstacle. Bye bye. All the racers are not. No one is even behind me. Let me take a guess, just to make sure.
Oh yeah!
Okay, apparently no one is behind. I see someone. I'm unstoppable! Look at this! No one is even catching up! I just may be able to win! Back to the... Actually, yes. Hopefully I will still get my chests. Four of them I got. Four of them, actually. Oh yeah, and the vehicle, I need to take it off.
Ready for some high-speed adventure at Skylanders Raceway?
New head.
A cyborg head.
Set complete.
And I got a cyborg helmet.
New bow slinger weapon.
The slicing bow and an ultimate.
New set part.
Lion leg guards. Okay, so apparently I got my chests. But there might need to be a Oh, that's just the first level. If there were a surprise attack, I would, definitely do it. Because I want something to make up for the first lap. I mean, race. Oh, here it is.
Surprise attack.
Bring it on! I dare ya!
Unless I don't really do good on any of the moves. I just do a surprise attack and make up for it. I'm just doing a surprise attack and make up for this. So unless I don't win, I'll just do a surprise attack.
Spooktacular!
Huzzah for the Skylander! And ooh, those baddies had a chest full of gear you might be interested in.
And we got a commie.
New bazooka weapon.
A stump cannon.
Oh yeah!
So I'm gonna end this video here. If you enjoyed this video, it's the first one you've seen. Please like and subscribe. I hope you enjoyed and thanks for watching. Thank you.